Hi, I'm Jenny Fang reporting for 60 Seconds. Regrettably, the once reigning king of the PIF ATP Rankings graced the California desert, dazzling fans with an enchanting Tuesday evening training session. However, the anticipated clash against former world number 3 Milos Raonic is now a mere specter, as the indomitable Rafael Nadal relinquishes his court dominion, making way for the fortuitous substitute, Sumit Nagal. In a poignant declaration, Nadal bared the struggle behind his decision, articulating, "I've toiled relentlessly and practiced fervently. Despite undergoing a recent litmus test, I find myself inadequately prepared for the pinnacle of competition at this pivotal event." The announcement of his withdrawal from the BNP Paribas Open resonates with melancholy, a sentiment encapsulated in his written lament. "With great sadness, I bow out of this magnificent tournament at Indian Wells, a place I cherish deeply. My early arrival in the desert reflected my ardent desire to prepare, but alas, readiness eludes me at this juncture." 60 Seconds, your news your way every day 24/7.